Hey guys, welcome back. Just a quick video here showing you what happened to a chainsaw after a tree fell on it. The handlebar is broken right off. The chain brake guard or the handle is broken as well. Have a look at the muffler here. It's all smashed in. And the biggest part that is damaged from this is the gas tank assembly. You can see a part is missing from it here. And the back handle here is part of the fuel tank, so it's quite expensive. In the end, I didn't fix this chainsaw. The customer just went and bought a new one. And there could also be other parts damaged as well once I take the chainsaw apart. However, I will make a video in the future to show you why it's not worth repairing and what the cost of these parts are here in Canada. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.